Indira Gandhi. I'm the daughter of Jawaharlal Nehru. I'm the third Prime Minister of India. I'm the first woman Prime Minister of India. I served India for 15 years as Prime Minister. The first term was during 1966 to 1977. The second term was during 1980 to 1981. I was criticized for Operation Blue Star against Sikhs. I made big financial reforms in banking sector. I announced nationalization in 14 banks. I faced lot of difficulties in my political life, but I faced it boldly. I wish to be an example for my younger generation. Thank you, all the best.